L-I-B, one more. Baby, nobody let you.
Again, Lisa Tsukpa, CEO of Angel Lives Cosmetics, and you're watching Boss TV. But before you touch that tune, I must tell you about an upcoming event that is taking place in the United States, Baltimore, Maryland. It is the Runway Liberia show, fashion show. This event is by John DeMorris and JMK Publicist. It's an international showcase for designers around the world to showcase their talent. So don't miss out on this event if you're in the U.S. or if you just want to take a trip and see talents from around the world. The event is taking place on June 22nd to the 23rd at the Baltimore Ward Memorial Center. I've been fortunate to host the events 2 times in a row, and trust me, you don't want to miss this event. I mean, you're going to have designers like I'm wearing today. I'm wearing designs by Zoe Akru, and she's not showcasing, but she's one of the talented Liberian designers in the community. So you'll see many other designers that's going to be showcasing their work, Liberians and non-Liberians. The purpose of Runway Liberia is to showcase talent all around the world, whether you're Liberians or not. So make sure you check them out.
What's going on? This is Stu Michaels. Catch me in Baltimore, Maryland, June 22nd through the 24th at the Runway Liberia International Showcase. You can get your tickets at runwayliberiatickets.eventbrite.com. I'll see you there.
Who got me smiling? Who knows how to love me? Yeah.